Miller has the latest AccuWeather today at noon.